so bad if she found out that I had a rep. She, remember, your grandmother was a suffragette.
Right. You haven't heard the last from us, Mrs. Von Tussle. We'll be marching again, and soon to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drums, Lonzo. No one cares. Don't get any more cute ideas about protesting or even showing up at the special. I'll have armed guards surrounding the auditorium so that Tracy can't get within 100 miles of that place. Game, set, match.
Von Tussle. Amber. Von Tussle. Velma?
That's us.
Ladies, you're free to go with the sincere apology to the state of Maryland and the personal compliments of the governor himself.
The governor? Really? Oh, sweet chubby Miller. Pays to have a politician in your pocket and the Polaroids in your state. Now if you double-wide twin dwell, excuse me, I have a national television spectacular to produce.
I was never here. This never happened. Oh, Tracy, any message for the link placed on my lips and I'll be sure to get it.
So long, Baltimoreans!
Oh, I still don't care for them.
I hear you, Miss T. This old jail's got hope in my next one.
You've got to visit them. They'll spend hope.
Thank you!
Yeah.